One of the most important things that we can do for our health is to reduce stress in our lives. Determine what's really important in your life. Another thing that we need to do is beware of inflammation. They're finding that inflammation is linked to most of the serious illnesses today. How do you reduce inflammation? Absolutely, the natural remedies are key to that. Other ways are to include healthy foods in your diet. Use healthy oils. You want to use olive oil and hazelnut oil. A lot of the nut oils are very, very beneficial for reducing inflammation in your life. And of course, diet and exercise is very important. Exercise also has another benefit of reducing stress. Less stress, less inflammation, and that will enhance your longevity and quality of life.